The Pixel Information Hub was built to solve one of the most important problems of the maritime industry is facing in its transition to the port of the future scenario: data. There is much more data than we can handle, and it comes in various data types, frequency, amount, and complexity. In the era of big data, it needs to be useful and meaningful in order to be valuable. The Pixel Information Hub is a big data engine that tries to solve this problem. You can plug in different data streams coming from sensors and vessel calls, from the pixel data collection agents, and use its smart archiving system that can be easily integrated in third-party system over REST API. It is scalable, modular, lightweight, and flexible, but also very powerful in its functionality, allowing you to ask global questions answered by combined information obtained at multiple data sources. It is an European-based innovation built in the context of particle-accelerated data management and written to fit the big data needs of the ports of the future. We have developed an easy-to-use container-based deployment to be used in installations of Pixel across several European ports, from the port of Piraeus to the port of Monfalcone, Bordeaux, Thessaloniki. It is a core piece of the Pixel solution interacting with the data acquisition layer, enabling the model orchestration of the operational tools, and with full functionality exposed through the Pixel dashboard, feeding energy and pollution models, predictive algorithms, and KPI calculations. This plug-and-play big data engine enables benefits all across the IoT infrastructure, digitalizing the supply chain in a secure way. Let's see it in action. It is served on Pixel based on an API, and this is the UI that we developed, where we can see system events happening, the machines and instances for extraction, collection, and writing, and which ones are happening. We can see also the sources and source types here for the AIS data coming in and the vessel calls from the port of Bordeaux in France. Coming in as well when we get want to know a little bit more information. We have some basic configurations and group editing. We also have the metadata associated with it, and we can see also the monitoring of what's happening in the data collection, but also in the details of those instances, the writer, the data reductor, and the extraction where the queries happen. So let's make a query, JSON format, asking all the vessel calls right now in the port of Bordeaux. You see it's coming in here. We'll make another one. Now for the all the vessel calls specific to an departing for vessels departing for a specific area of the docks. That will be coming in as well in a minute. Okay, and this is a real-time system. That has much potential that can be even used in bigger scale according to the Pixel evolution. Aside from the powerful big data engine, we have a whole pipeline of data tools and algorithms, from the data lifecycle management to 3D geospatial information system with maritime data integration, but also big data knowledge extraction from fall forms, from satellite imagery to anomaly detection, ETA and ETD calculations, vessel tracking for better decision systems. Get in contact with us to know more about the Information Hub, but also about other pixel innovations that can help your ports be coming into the port of the future. Thank you.